Hi, I'm Kip Gamlin. I play Brad, obviously. This is Ryan.
Hi.
You may know from...
I play Susan.
He gets confused. A bit like my father, really. And that's a bit what this scene's about. The lovely Terry Donovan and I are doing a bit of bonding through making a little bit of furniture for a little project that we're creating in the backyard. Obviously, Toadie's come around to lend his support.
And... action.
So she's furious, right? She's yelling at me because her kids tell her what. So I say to her,
well, what's the tower look like? She says, it's white, with Lassiter's written on the side.
Damn thing!
I cranked it too hard down here. I got.
G'day everyone. I'd just like to introduce you to an institution in Australian TV, Terry Donovan, who obviously plays... Mr. Willis, Senior.
Good evening.
Who has been on the show a long time ago and has kindly come back and sort of refreshed his memory on what Brad looks like now, because obviously there was a bit of adjustment there, wasn't it?
Well, big adjustment.
Doug and Brad are going through a bit of a difficult time, obviously with Doug's disease, which isn't that uncommon in a lot of cases in families, so I think it's nice to portray that, you know, difficulties that some people might have with people growing old. But he's got a lot of love and support from two families, really, Therese and Lauren and Brad and obviously.
And I think it's very good to show the support of the family to the older members of our society is really important, and one must compliment the neighbour people for putting this character forward with the problems he's got.
Yeah, I think it's good. It's multi-generational, isn't it?
Yeah, it's excellent.